sometimes we are already scared away by the question. And so we don't pursue the answer because the question scares us. As strange as it may seem, it may not be a person of great faith or anything, but the grace of God put that question in your mind. Try not to dismiss it. Again, quietly, if you feel so inclined, take it to the Lord in prayer. And then share your question. Share the question.